back, and this time it's with the West Coast. I have abandoned the Culver Park video. I might even take it down, and this is going to be our map now, the West Coast, because even though they're made by the same author, the West Coast, I just love it. I'm not even going to do a vote, because I know it's going to happen in the votes. It's going to be the West Coast, because I know most of my viewers prefer the West Coast. Anyway, if you don't even know, play Farming Simulator, you don't like farming, well, this isn't really your channel, but I will have machinery, like, the photos and machinery and stuff like that. Maybe from my uncle's farm. Right, we're in. Handy. Now, today is just a map tour, so we're going to sell everything to buy a Jeep or something. Something really fast, I don't care. Should be enough. Yeah, it has fixed the thing, but as you can see, all my stuff is really small. I will fix that in the next video. Look at the money and stuff. It's all very small. So I will fix that in the next video. Off. Next up. Is that off? Sorry now. We'll just do a map tour now by our car or Jeep, whatever. White, don't care. There we have this. We can just go around. I'll stay out of the cab. There we go. Or out of the inside the car. Out of the inside the car. As you can see, we are going kind of start off. We started off with a very bad position here. If we go up by the sheep farm, I'm just going to show you all the farms, storage places, and very handy things to know. I'm not going to be doing the speed limits. Please don't dislike the video just because I'm not doing the right thing in the game. This is not how I'm going to be like in the Let's Plays. I'm glad I said that. Right, I wrote my car. I'd say it's all comedy now on those. And that now, so it's all comedy on this now. It should turn into a comedy channel. We have enough money to buy another one. Right. Cut. Now, part two. Right, we're gonna go up here, we're gonna go down by the sheep. Honestly, I don't know how that happened there. We're gonna pass my car in the water. But anyway, look at the detail in this map though. I mean, I'm just going to drive around the place. I'm not going anywhere specific anymore, actually. I just go around the place where you buy your animal over here. There's a shop over there. Turn out here and go up this road. A florist going up this road. It is a bit small to speed over if you look. In another video I'll do the walk on this map if you didn't know it. It starts at there and goes to the lighthouse. This map has beautiful views. Now I'm just going to show you up to the sheep farm. Just for a nice little nose about, you know. See what you will put in here. Nice, nice. So we got a gate. Open that. It's going to be fairly quick now going into each farm, since we are probably will be going to each farm. Well, the farms I know probably. Look. No. Very nice. Yeah. Sorry, now crashing. This will not be the way I'm doing Let's Play, as I said. So we're gonna go down here. I'm gonna show you something really cool, because I know one of my viewers hasn't seen this. His name is Anthony Rations, and he did not see this at all. And I'd like to show him. Actually, really cool. Because I think you know what he wants to know. I think he wants to see it. You come down to a roundabout and it has a load of signs. And if you're a Farming Simulator fan, whoa! That was fun. If you're, oh God, I can't believe we landed that. If you're a Farming Simulator fan or a Bullet Bill fan, you'll know Cobra Park Farm, Ross and Wayne, you'll know that that goes down this motorway. And it's really cool, isn't it? I know we're holding up traffic on the motorway and they're beeping at us. And over here we have Sandy Bay, Shellington, down that way. They don't actually bring you there, but I think it's so cool that he added in them. I hope Anthony Ratters appreciates that now. Come on, what do you all stop for? Come on, move. Can't stop on a roundabout. Right, we're gonna overtake you, my son. Okay, we're not. Whoa. Right, we're flying down here now. I'm just trying to. Oh, sorry, the pig farm. Back here. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah. Pig farm is up this way. I can't do much about the quality. PS4's quality, it just can't get any better. If I do any better, I think I have to pay, like, I'd have to get new internet. And, like, I have brilliant internet. And I don't think it can get better. I'm not bragging or anything, I'm just saying, like, I don't think it can get better internet in where I'm living. Because, like, it has to be suitable for all the houses around. So I don't think I can get higher. Anyway, we're here at the pig farm. It's called Stonehill Farm. Little cottage you have. It's not exactly the biggest farm in the world, but it's big enough. Like, troughs, a few storage sheds, grass field, and where the pigs go right there. Oh. That's enough of this farm. It's going to be a good bit away for till the cow farm now. Probably shouldn't have got a thing such as fast as this, because I'd be in flips in it all the time. And as I said, if you see all the stuff is really small, like the controls, help window, the money and time, that will be fixed in the next video. I must have messed around with the settings a bit while I was fixing the, oh, I had something wrong with my controller. I was doing all weird things, so I had to fix that on the gameplay yoke. And I had to fiddle around a bit, so I will be fixing that. I didn't realize it was on it. No, let me know if you want me to do some jump cuts, because I really don't mind, because it is a long drive to the cow farm. Or maybe even just time lapses. I don't think I can do time lapses, but maybe just jump cuts. I can do them if you want me to, because we're going to have to drive through Riverton-on-Sea, straight ahead through Riverton-on-Street, keeps going straight. We'll go to the arable farm, actually, for the cow farm. I probably won't jump cut in this video because people might want to jump cut, but let me know if you want jump cuts, and please tell me, because if you are just gonna post great video and not answer me, it won't be the handiest thing in the world. I'd like you to tell me, you know. Right, that's enough giving out. Going through here, Sam's quality fish and chips. Oh, I'm hungry. What's happening here? What? Price? Nothing. Yeah, the quality isn't good. Why is there a car in the window? It's fishy. You get it? Sam's quality fish and chips, and there's a car in the window. Fishy. The bakery, shells, refuels. Have we burnt any fuel? Oh, we probably burned like a tiny bit. Let's fill it up. Oh, we actually burned nothing. Right. The bank, little ATM there. As you know, when there's a shop. And I absolutely love it. Mace, the post office, and Spar. Actual Spar, it's really cool. And Rip Curl, never heard of them, but Spar is actually really good. And we'll go through here. There's a lighthouse out there. Go through here quite fast now, just to get... Come on, move. Get through here fast then. I don't know how it looks. Long, just past the turn off for the arable farm. Don't tell me I flipped it. Oh no. Actually, I've got a good idea, because when you reset things, it ends up with the arable farm. So I'm actually okay. Oh no, I think I reset the wrong one. Now we have two. Yeah. Whatever one this one is. Oh, this one looks a bit dirtier. It's probably this one. Now we're at the arable farm. This is called... Sorry now. I think it's Hillridge Farm. Blue... Hillridge Farm. Yeah, I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. Oh, lovely, lovely combine in there. Lots of storage places. Lovely header. With a header trailer. Lots of storage. Trailer, seed drill, sprayers. Now, this isn't all you start off with now. I've sold a few things just to be able to afford the Jeep. I probably shouldn't have. Oh, look. That. Oh, no, I'm going out here and we'll go down to the cows. I quite like this farm. Cows, this farm are my favourite farms. It is really nice. Let's go down here. And this will bring us down to the main road where we were. And I did my flip over there. So we'll go over here now. We're in Wales now. Oh, I missed my turn off. I always miss these. The indicator on though. Go up here now. It's quite a long drive up this way to get to the cow farm. Oh, sorry, I set cruise control there by accident. Going through here now. Oh god. This is a child friendly channel, by the way. If there's any curses, I'm very sorry about that. Probably would be just me cursing though, but if I'm in a party, I can't really help it. I'm right like over, like maybe cursing maybe on the video. If you're not allowed to watch videos of cursing, because I know some of my friends like to curse. Well, maybe not one, but few maybe, I suppose. Mountain View Farm. Cow farm. Hooray. Now this farm Baylor. Very nice farm. I do like this farm. My favourite would be Hillridge, but I do like this farm very much. Taylor. Silage pit. Storage. Cow barn. It's brilliant in here. I'm doing probably the most on it. That door opens. This door opens. These are the lights for outside and inside. As you can see, and this one outside goes on. And then when I just open the gate, I might shove our car out of the way though. Oh no. And then when I switch them off, I don't know why it says object too heavy. They're off. And they're off. Close the gate. Well, I think we're done with this farm. Oh, across the road, yes, one farm. It's kind of together. Very nice. Water refill point there. Nice little driveway at your house. Field. Do we yui, turn. Hey, we're just doing skids and stuff in the field now. Field 30, yeah, field 30. Right, I think that's all the farms I'm going to be showing. I showed three animals and the animal farm. I think it's enough. There is more, but I'm just not going to be showing them in today's video. Anyway, just get into a screenshot kind of thing. Hope you liked today's video. See you in the next one. Bye.